Hi everyone, this is GameWatcher1996 and today I'm going to show you how to make a custom mouse cursor. So as you see here on the screen, you see my mouse cursor is white, it's just all boring and blah and all that kind of stuff. So we're going to go ahead and make a custom mouse cursor that I think y'all will like. So we're going to go ahead and start. We're using Icon Art and it's free. And so what we're going to do is we're going to click up here on File, Import from File. I'm going to go ahead and find my picture I want. I'm just going to go ahead and see here what I want. I'll just use... I guess I'll use one of these spaceships since I'm just showing you how to do this. You can use any picture you want. But here's the trick right here. This box right here, this is as big as it's going to get. Can't get no bigger than this, so you gotta make sure whatever you have can fit inside the box. You can make it smaller, and you can also shrink the size of your picture too, but if you make it too small it might start to blur out, so I'm just gonna go ahead and keep this normal size. You can also increase it too, and I'll just choose this one. And what I'm gonna do now is I'm just gonna shrink the box down to where it fits that spaceship into that box. So let's see. All right, that looks about good. And so now what we're going to do is we're going to go ahead and click this check mark. And as you can see, we have our picture there. And we're going to go ahead and just set the mask to white. Let's go ahead and set it for white here. And what that'll do is that will clean when you have your cursor out, it won't show none of the white. All the white will be transparent, so you can't see it. Alright, so what I like to do too, to make it easier for me to use this, is I'm just going to go and use a blue here to kind of match our spaceship here. And I'm going to use this line tool. And I'm going to go ahead and draw a line from here to here. And from there to there, and there to there. Kind of make a triangle. And we'll go ahead and just go ahead and take our pen tool here and fill that in. Now what we're going to do is we're going to take our, going to here and click on white, and because all the white will be transparent, and we're going to go ahead and just kind of clean this up here. We might have to actually go back to blue. Let's see here. And there we go. So we probably need to add that blue back on there on that one end. Brighter. There we go. And so now what we do, now what we have is a spaceship with an arrow. Alright, so now what we need to do, and this is very important or else this will throw you off and get you all messed up on what you're clicking. You want to click this arrow right here. It's facing towards the size, the hot spot. And we're going to click that. And we're going to go ahead, and I like to drag it to the top left where the arrow is, because that'll be about where I want to click at. Click Accept. Now we're going to go up here to File, Import from File. I'm sorry, no. Save and a cursor. I'm going to save it to my desktop here, and let's see here. So I'll name this one Space C-U-R-S-E-R. And make sure that wherever you save it, that you know where it's at. So now I'm going to show y'all how to make this your cursor. Alright, so now what we're going to do is we are now going to make the space cursor our cursor that we want to use. So this is a Windows 7 computer, and this might apply to the other computers too, but we're going to go ahead and click right, click personalize, and click on change mouse pointers. And there's my original. I'm going to click on browse, make sure it's that the one you want to change is selected. And now what we're going to do is we're going to go over here to desktop, which is where I save my cursor, choose space cursor, and as you can see right here, it don't show none of the white, so it did work the transparency. So go ahead and hit apply, and there's my cursor. It looks great. And if I put this right there, we can tell that the arrow is accurate. So yeah, So that's how you make your own custom cursor, and thanks for watching. Please subscribe, comment, and rate, and ask me to be your friend.